So your friend tells you they have 20/20 vision. What does that even mean? Today we're breaking it down for you on Ask an Eye Doc. Drew asks, what does 20/20 vision even mean? Drew, I get this question all the time from my patients. Let me break it down for you. 20/20 vision is a term coined from an in-office test to determine visual acuity or clarity of vision. If we're getting technical, the term 20/20 actually refers to the size of a letter a person can read when they're 20 feet away. When you walk into the exam room and you see the big E on the top of the eye chart, that's a 20/200 letter. The next line down is 20/100, and so on and so forth until you get to that small 20/20 line, which is actually optimal vision that we check for in the exam. When patients have trouble seeing smaller letters on the eye chart, glasses and contacts can be prescribed to correct vision to a point where the 20/20 line becomes focused. Measuring visual acuity is important and is used as a way for your eye doctor to standardize how you're seeing over time. It can be used as a comparison tool from exam date to exam date. For example, if you saw 20/20 last year and you're seeing the 20/30 line this year, maybe you need an updated prescription or have an underlying condition that's causing you to not see as well. So remember, get in to see your eye doctor and make 20/20 the year you see 20/20. Drew, thanks so much for your question. And if anyone else has any eye-related questions, use the hashtag #AskAnEyeDoc.